Good morning, Red Lions Senior High. I'm Brooke.
And I'm Ben. Today is Monday, February 22nd, day 3. Welcome to RLA TV.
As part of Black History Month here at RLA TV, we will be highlighting, leading, empowering, and strong African American leaders.
Ida B. Wells was a journalist who lived from 1862 to 1931. In the 1890s, Wells documented lynching in the United States. Her investigative reporting was carried nationally. She also joined the women's suffrage movement as one of the founders of the NAACP.
Attention seniors, it's already the 22nd of February. Can you believe it? Kinsley Construction will accept applications to their apprenticeship programs in carpentry, ironworking, and highway and bridge only until the end of February. Learn, work, and earn a sustainable wage at the same time. Stop by the Career Center and speak with Mrs. Morris about how you can successfully enter the job market upon graduation. You could be debt-free as you earn your journey person papers. What are you waiting for? Stop by the Career Center today.
Interested in cars? Porsche are thought to be one of the best designed cars in the world, right? So join a virtual Under the Hood event at the Porsche Training Facility on February 25th. There will be a 9 a.m. and a 1 p.m. showing. For details and sign-up information, stop by the Career Center or visit our link on the Senior High website or Student Sun site.
Hey seniors, as you make plans for the next year's senior trip and prom, it is important to raise money to lower costs. We are currently selling Mr. Sticky Buns. You should have received information in your homeroom. Orders are due to Mr. Danner in D210 by Thursday, February 25th. Please help your class out and sell some sticky buns.
Are you taking a lot of coding classes? Maybe you're taking Cisco and cybersecurity. Here's a way to extend your skills and have some fun in the meantime. University of Pittsburgh, Robert Morris University, and the Air Force are holding a virtual cyber camp in the middle of July. The camp teaches system security and cyber ethics for all interested levels. Registration begins May 2021. Stop by the Career Center for a flyer or visit the information link on the Senior High website or Student Sun site.
It's FFA Spirit Week. Pajama Day is today. Tomorrow is Twin Day. Wear blue and gold on Wednesday to show support for FFA. Let's kick it to Ben for the snow update.
Okay, as you can see, it is snowing a ton out right now. The roads are starting to get covered. Everything's covered a little bit. Some schools aren't letting people go home right now if they have an early release. Eventually it should switch over into rain, I meant. But as of right now, just a lot of snow. Back to you. Happy birthday today to Auden Van Dyke, Shayla McWilliams, Sela Jamboretz, Ethan Ford, and Casty Rorman.
Also wish a happy birthday tomorrow to Kaylee Peck and Rachel Reba.
Thanks for stopping by for today's announcements. I'm Ben.
And I'm Brooke. Have a marvelous Monday.
And stay safe, Red Lions.